Still on court news, Jason Simmons will spend the next 35 years behind bars for killing Nico Lloyd 3 years ago. The victim was shot multiple times above the body in the Gibbs Corner area. He ran to a neighbor's house for help, but collapsed and died on the scene. Simmons begins serving his sentence immediately.